Fury 5, one victory check.
Checking in on Uniform 6.
Fury 5, has your line clear?
Viper 2 in the pit.
Copy Fury and Viper. Beast 4 is referencing Steer 4 right now. Looks like we're in order. Let me know when you want to pivot.
I'll copy.
Bye bye. Viper will be using 24,000 for altitude during this pivot.
Copy 24,000. Confirm standard altimeter 29er. Confirm standard altimeter.
Let's keep it at 2992. Let's go to there.
Copy.
Alright, 2, let's kick up the speed.
Alright, I think I have everyone on data link. Fighters, go ahead and do a spin to the left here. Left.
This is Cyborg 5-2. Cyborg 5-1 seems to have blue text on his screen. Don't know if he's capable.
Heard Bible, dude. Is that the same person?
Affirm. Bible is 5-1.
Copy.
Affirm, it looks like his jet is
with him.
Holy fuel flow.
Yeah, luckily we got like 100,000. Fury, what else are you gonna stay at?
Not that much!
I got you. We're at 27. We're gonna come down to 5,000 here shortly.
Come down to Angels 2-5.
Affirm. And then we'll all descend down to the 2500 at steer forward.
Viper.
Alright, coming down to 25.
Viper, visual bombers halfway through the turn here. What speed you're gonna try to hold?
Wait one. I guess I have to come back on the mark.
He's 4-1, buddy.
We're gonna try to hold 0.8 mark.
Point 0.8, got it.
I got the trap fuel.
Roll your engine back.
Is it normal to have 29%?
I am idle.
We're aggressors, it's fine and stuff.
I got you.
BMS devs broke something with this.
I changed the wing. I changed the fuel selector and it went away.
Cyborg 5-4, Buddy Spike.
Cyborg 5-1, were you able to get back in?
Viper Cyborg.
Viper, go.
Are you able to get that offset working? It doesn't seem to be giving me the symbology.
I haven't tried yet. Just now getting the formation. I could try it in a little bit. I'll let you know. I wonder how big our hitbox is.
I was thinking that when I was looking at your wings.
How many feet is 27 nautical miles?
Two kick counts are left a little bit. We're going to have to come left. That package, be advised, we have to come left. Start at 2.5 degrees nose down.
I think I got it. 164,000 feet.
All right, let's have you kick out to point one.
Not quite getting the symbology either. I have it highlighted, but I don't see anything yet.
It worked for me. It reset the steer point that I was on, and so it was hitting the wrong steer point. I'm getting a triangle now showing me where the offset is.
Oh yeah, I got it. Somehow it put me in straight mode.
Alright, Cyborgers Fury, we're off your left.
Cyborg Visual, we can close the gap if you want.
Hey Fermi, let's go ahead and get all lined up here before we make the turn.
Cyborg 5-4, Buddy Spike.
Viper saddle slot.
I confirm you want some over the left side.
Hey, Firm. I beast go echelon right on the right wing. I'm surprised this is going smoother than the B1 did.
Not dead yet.
1.
Affirm. Alright, package, we're going to level at 5,000. Once we level, we're going to make a left hand 360 towards Kusan.
Use 4 copies.
Viper.
I don't see him.
11 o'clock. They're right under my feet.
Oh yeah, I see him now.
Great testing by the team.
Well, that could be offshore. My package leveling 5,000. My package, we're going to start a slow left turn. 3, 2, 1. Package reference tier 4, descend 2.5 degrees. .65 Mach. Leveling out. Two hold at 0.1. I am leveling 25. Thank you.
Affirmer's doing a flyover right now. Special here.
Affirm, flyover at Kunsan.
Nicely done. References tier 5. Gonna come slight left. 3, 2, 1. And also a slight climb for 3,000 feet. What's your fuel state? I'm at 59,000 pounds.
89.4.
Oh, sorry, I read it wrong. 95,000. Why did the B2 see fit? Because the pilot was taking pictures.
I promise you, yeah, before that happens. Terrain, hold up. Terrain, hold
Retard. Retard. I'm not seeing Osan. Is prepared to come right. References tier 6 in 3, 2, 1. Back on the speed, 2.5 degrees descent. Looks like the B1s are landing at Osan. There, sorry guys. Alright, descending 2000.
Oh great, got your smoke on.
Oh, yeah, 22's in a pattern. Alright, right on time. Looks like B1's and 22's are in the pattern.
It's not inspiring.
flying confident that he's jamming.
Once we pass the airbase, I'll call the brakes.
Might be good to go over it one last time.
Cyborg will brake left, Beast will brake right, Viper and Fury will continue straight. Cyborg brake.
Cyborg braking left.
Beast brake. Fiber break right, Fury break left. Break, break, break. We'll do another overhead pass at the base as they're landing.
Copy that. I'm following trip.
Viper. Alright, Viper, we're going to make one more overhead pass and then y'all can break.
Viper.
Hillary Beast is downwind of the airport. Should we turn right into our overhead brake pattern?
Hey, firm.
Seems like you're about to meet each other in the middle of Fury and person on final.
I have Viper, you can brake.
Copy, Viper's braking east.
I come right to. When we land, I'll land left runway, you'll land right runway.
Fury Beast is off here at 9 o'clock. Cyborg's in the perch. We're right underneath you guys going into our overhead brake.
Hey, firm. I too stay high, 2,500 feet. Firm. Fury's just going to do another overhead pass.
He's 4-1 in the break.
Is that runway 1-8? That's what runway you're going after? Or what runway you landed on?
Runway 1-8 left. Runway right.
Runway south. We had somebody land the opposite direction. This is not good.
Might be AI. E1Z.
He's still on turning the final runway 1-8 right.
They're calling it 1-8, but we're flying a 0-9.
Yeah, they're all
Cyber 5-2, taking runway 15 left.
You can't be 15 or 1-8.
That was 080 and what is that? 2-something.
2-7?
Copy that, I'm a little silly right now.
Yeah, 2-7 and 0-9.
Oh, wow, that's the wrong airbase.
The runways are 0-9 and 2-7.
What I thought it was. Hey, for a minute, it's easier than I had. I don't know why I said 1-5. My bad.
Somebody called 1-8 earlier, and I was like, that's not the right direction.
Sorry, 0-9.
We're landing 0-9.
Hey, firm. Okay, we'll switch it this time. I'll do right and you do left. Runways, I mean. Fury 5-1 at base.
Cyborg 3-1, right base, runway 0-9, right.
Warning.
Oh no, accidental leak drop.
You okay there?
You know, your history of accidentally losing nukes.
Cyborg 3-3 on final runway 0-9 right. Well, I got a B2 above my head. 0-9 left.
I want to get back down there and park by the B1s. Alright, package, as you land, come and park down by the B1s.
Cyborg 3-3 clearing active, runway 0-9 left. Cyborg 3-3 holding short, runway 0-9 right.
Dude, a B2's a wingspan is fucking ridiculous.
Oh yeah, we need all the space. Viper on a 16-mile left base for one of the runways. I send my AI home. Seems like they're going to land here. So I'll just make sure that we land on opposite sides of the AI.
Meet East 42, got the checks and disconnect.
Fury 5, you still around?
Hey, firm. We parked down by the B1s.
Viper on 8-mile final, runway 09 right. Viper final 09 right.
One of the B2s don't have any wheels.